In our first course, Social Media Strategy on a Shoestring, we discussed how setting the right goals and indicators to measure your campaign's reach and impact can help you justify budgets and adjust course when necessary. We also talked about how to set and track these metrics in a weekly social media report that you can share with your campaign team. Now, we want to introduce you to some free tools to make monitoring easier.